Wednesday is Earth Day. And the fact that the climate is changing has very serious implications for the way we live now. And on Earth Day, I'm going to visit the Florida Everglades to talk about the way the climate change threatens our economy. The Everglades is one of the most special places in our country. Rising sea levels are putting a national treasure and an economic engine, South Florida tourism industry, at risk. So climate change can no longer be denied or ignored. The world is looking to the United States, to us, to lead. We're using more clean energy than ever before. America's number one in wind power, and every 3 weeks we bring online as much solar power as we did in all of 2008. We're taking steps to waste less energy with more fuel-efficient cars that save us money at the pump and more energy-efficient buildings that save us money on our electricity bills. Thanks, everybody, and have a great weekend.